Welcome back to the Home Depot Center as we near the first half kick of the 2009 WPS Championship presented by MedImmune here in Carson. As we are set to kick this one off. Although they're called Sky Blue FC, they'll come out in those orange kits and Los Angeles Soul. 26-year-old, her goal came in the 30th minute of play. Looking for Kai. Chance in front, save and a goal! Defense is one of the areas we would question for Los Angeles. And Heather O'Reilly finds a hole in the back of the net.
Well, and Natasha Kai, don't forget that. She gets high to get that ball to O'Reilly. I think Karina LeBlanc was probably shielded a little bit by Manya McCoskey. Has to react with the foot save. Let's see if we can get a good look here. Yeah, I mean, she was late reacting. I think for sure Karina was shielded a little bit there. All she could do was try to stick a foot out. She, the ball hit her foot, but still went in the back of the goal. And this is so important for Sky Blue FC. Now, I think Los Angeles is a team that can recover from a deficit. They've done it before. In fact, they did it in their last regular season game against Boston. I do not think Sky Blue FC could do the same.
Heather O'Reilly's.
They know they have the momentum, but they have to establish a rhythm. I think they've done a pretty good job of that so far, guys. And you've alluded to this already in the game. They need to be smart, especially in the first 30 minutes of the game, guys.
And this is going to be game-changing right here. A red card to Allison Falk. Kerry Seitz is going to rule that she was the last defender as Natasha Kai had cut inside with a chance to break away.
Oh, she took her down with her elbow from behind. She shoved her down with her elbow. There's your red card. That's why the red came out, and Kerry Seitz right on top of it. Now, Los Angeles will be faced to play the rest of this match. Not only one man down. We'll see if we can get a look here. Yeah, she brings that elbow across. I think that's clearly a red card. I'm going to agree with that call. Los Angeles is going to have to play not only a player down, but one of their key central defenders down. Allison Falk has been a big cog to this defensive unit.
Haberbusch instead here for Sky Blue FC. Nice little move there from O'Reilly. She's a great one-on-one player. No, the late to slide over. LeBlanc comes and a big save from Karina LeBlanc. Marco trying to slip it through a tight window there for Anduan. Instead, she waits for the overlap here from Miyama. Miyama taken down from behind in the area. It's going to be a corner here, second of the match, first of the second half of play here for L.A., but you certainly thought maybe Kerry Seitz would come in with a whistle.
Let's try to get a look at it. Looks like that was O'Reilly coming in from behind. She did make a play on the ball, certainly got the body as well.
Out to the top of the area. Wagner looking for a second chance. Falk on the back post, colliding there with Bradham. Bernie Bach's going to pick up a yellow for that collision with Jenny Branham.
Well, I know that's clearly not going to make the fans here very happy because they probably felt there should have been a card on the original play in the box there when Heather O'Reilly came in behind. Nothing there. And now this is interesting because that's a similar play to one we've seen in the last two games of hits Jenny Branham has taken. But the Sky Blue FC folks told us, they complained to the officials. They told them they should have been fouls that were not called. You've got to protect your goalkeeper. You know.
Back to the feet of Marta. Left foot, Shannon Bosch returning. Her left foot, Jenny Branham with the save. A corner for Los Angeles. Fingertips kept that one out.
Well, that was a great attack by Los Angeles, and it was a secondary attack. The first one didn't work, and a great job by Shannon Box to hold this ball, get it down, and stick it right in the corner. Makes Jenny Branham stretch all the way out to get it.
Without question, the toughest save of the match so far for Jenny Branham in goal for Sky Blue FC. One more look at it. I think you said it. She ripped it right along the turf. Box. Drifting under the back post, too much air underneath it from the beginning.
Up on it, Branham did just enough to distract her.
Miyama from the near side, sending it in all the way through. Box, chance to drive it across, right at Branham. Swirled it for a moment. Patterson was on the edge of the area. Boy, bouncing all the way back here for Karina LeBlanc. And Kerry Seitz with the whistle in her mouth. The whistle comes in. Turmoil, scrappy, relentless, sometimes even lucky, but now you can call them WPS champions, Sky Blue FC.